Resistance has taken to shooting their fuel tanks. The explosion usually takes out anyone else close by.
Well, now I know not to stand near anyone carrying a flamethrower.
Time is of the essence. Commence full-scale testing today, and be certain the weapon can fire repeatedly without overheating. I also want you to ensure it is able to fully vaporize humans. I will make sure you are provided with as many civilians as you require for the testing.
Thank you. Sergeant is here! Move out!
Thank you.
Sir, my men have been complaining of strange occurrences, while on patrol in the sewers. It's a constant feeling of being watched, of laughter, when no one is there. Even the odd buzzing sound. Private Hunt is certain there's a ghost down there. The men are becoming unnerved.
Thank you. Dr. Kohler, why are so many guards being stationed around the large tanks? The tanks are empty, aren't they? I realize General Zetta is personally overseeing this equipment, but I would think that these soldiers would be better used to secure the firing range instead.
General Zetta, the weapon is almost online and I am certain we will begin stress tests within the week. Berlin will be very pleased with our progress. There's no doubt this weapon will be the instrument of our victory against the Allies.
Finally, I get to meet the man who has caused us so much trouble. But I'll put a stop to that now.
Like hell you will.
You really don't understand, do you? You, of all people, should know you cannot trust what you see.
I managed to kill General Zetta. Somehow his exposure to the Black Sun energy made him more monster than man. Berlin will be sending a replacement. There's no way the new guy could be any worse. But after seeing the advanced weaponry they were developing at the cannery, it's clear my mission isn't done. I need to work with the locals and uncover all the Black Sun experiments the Nazis are doing in Isenstadt.